apparently this is our defense mechanism from iguanas. Not really sure.